World Cup star James Rodriguez has joined reigning European champions Real Madrid in a staggering $108 million transfer, and Los Blancos' new number 10 was unveiled in front of raucous fans at the Santiago Bernabéu Tuesday evening. During the presentation, one fan in a Colombia jersey stormed the field and embraced Rodriguez. The fan was quickly ripped away from Rodriguez by angry security guards, but Rodriguez saved the fan and gave him a ball.